Since war begins in the minds of men, it is in the minds of men that the defense of peace must be constructed. The question of peace education and conflict training on all levels is central when building a common and comprehensive security. Teaching peace and conflict resolution must be as important as teaching reading, writing, and mathematics, and be part of all formal and informal education.